What the fuck? God damn it. This is so much shit! I am digging the music. Oh yeah. Oh man, I was jamming to that. I was jamming. Adjust my mic here. Alright. And the dragon is invisible. Shit. I would have to like go all the way to zero. No, I'll just leave it at five. Seems about right. Next. Oh, man.
Yes, indeed.
You still alive?
It is called Lothric.
What is called Lothric?
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge.
Ooh.
In venturing north,
are these the keeper of the fire?
Discover the truth of the old words.
I forgot. I gotta brush up on my lore.
The fire fades, and the lords go without thrones.
Oh no! That's one less boss for me. Metallica?
Unearthing the old lords of Cinder from their graves. Aldrich, Saint of the Deep.
What is that? Bro. It's the Glob of Doom.
Farron's undead legion, the Abyss Watchers. And the reclusive lord of the profaned capital.
Hey, is that the last giant dude?
Yon the giant.
Ah. Doesn't have a face.
Only in truth, the lords will abandon their thrones. Kindled will rise.
Hell yeah.
Nameless, accursed undead, unfit even to be Cinder. And so it is that Ash seeketh embers.
Boy. Oh boy. Can I play now? I get to make my character. Let's see here. I'm gonna name this guy Zlandos. Wait, how do I? No. Oh, wait. Hold on. I fucked up. Wait. Okay, there we go. I'll play on I'm just making sure. Okay. Yeah, I'm a male. What does a woman look like? Let me see. Sure. Take off your shit. Whoa. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. You look ugly as fuck. Let's see here. Oh god. Oh, what the hell is that? What the fuck? this is like a dark elf from like Skyrim. Right here, dark elf. You know, I'll just be a dude. We're gonna be covered up in armor anyways. Let's change that to a male. What the fuck? What the... What is that? That guy's happy as hell. He's like, I'm ready to die. You know what? We're gonna go with this guy. I like that he's smiling. He's like, I embrace my death. Okay, let's go here. Slim. Holy goddamn. Fat ass. Burly. Small head. Large head. Let's go with... Burly lower body? Maybe has stronger kicks. Small head. Just go with standard. Appearance. Do voice. Aged. Mature. Change my skin. Oh my god. Oh my lord. There's a lot of options. Cheap color. Oh, I see some lagging. Let's see. Alright, I finally made the dude. Except... This is really weird, guys, but when you zoom in, why does it zoom into his crotch? I'm confused. This game's broken. Why? Okay. So that's my dude. Finalized creation. Yeah. Good old bonfire symbol. Lots of loading screens. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Did I rise up or something? Holy moly! Oh my lord! I forgot how to play this game. Yeah. Okay. Graphics aren't too bad. I wish I would have got it for the PC, or else it just says camera control Where's the praise the sun? You know someone's got some bullshit saying praise the sun. Whoa! I could target. Oh. Get wrecked, son. Get wrecked. Uh-huh. Roll. Ow. Owie. I can kick you. Haha. Yeah, how you like that? I'm gonna give you a spinny on me. Give me a spinny. Give me a spinny. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Oh yeah. I call this a hurricane. Yeah. Estus. Did I miss something over here? How do I run? Maybe I should start reading shit. Is this a trap? I know the Dark Souls like the soul of this deserted corpse. What? Okay, that's how you do that. Oh, I got a bow and arrow? What? Can I use it? Do I have any arrows? He's like, I don't have any arrows. Looks like you have arrows. You got like 30 of them. Oh. What are you doing? Are you itching your butt? Yeah, he's apparently his ass is itchy. It's like, oh god, it's so fucking itchy. Okay, let's go. I don't want to push the bottom one because I know they use that Estus flask. I'm not stupid, guys. Well, sorta. I haven't played Dark Souls in forever. Whoa. Hiya! Ah, you can charge it up, okay. Okay. I didn't read it. Oh no. Oh no, you didn't. Uh-oh. That was a bad idea. Pushing too many buttons. Okay. Should I jump off? Oh my god, why do I keep pushing that? I'm trying to figure out how to run here. Oh my lampy. This is how you run, guys. This is how you do it. This is how you run. Figured it out. What is that, dude? What the fuck? Oh, God. Oh, God. Run. Run, Billy. Run for your life. Oh, God. Okay, now we need to use that shit. Run, motherfucker! Run! What are you doing? Help me! Help me! There's a deranged creature over there. I need to use this shit. Stop itching your butt. Oh my god, I figured it out. I figured it out. say hello to my little friend. Oh my lord. Run! Run! Leave me alone. He blocked it. Did I hit him? Oh my lord. You gotta get out of here. This guy's bad news. Hello, mister? Can you just surrender? I don't know how to run yet. Nope, that's not it. Ooh, what's up?
Yeah, just stay right there. Right there, keep seeing it. Great mechanics here. Great mechanics. Oh my god. Oh, that hurt. You'll die.
My first death. I take it I'm not supposed to kill him? I don't know, guys. And I have no ammo. No. Well, hopefully they patch that pretty soon. Ah, I figured it out, guys. I figured it out. I figured out how to run. Yay! Huh, so it's not white anymore? Okay. I don't know, guys. Should I give it another try? Oh. I don't know what that was. Let's give this another try. I got nothing to lose but souls. I gotta learn how to block. Okay. Hello, sir. It's me again. Can I pass? I can block. Oh, ow! That hurt. Well, fuck you, lizard! can't believe I'm dying to a lizard. I guess I'll leave him alone. Running, I can run again. Stamina. Let's see what's up here. My first bonfire. Just look at it. Would you just look at it? Oh my god. Whoa, what was that? Oh, it's a dude. It's a dude. Die. Oh yeah. I got a trophy. Oh yeah. So does this start off like after Dark Souls 2, like when you take the throne? I'm kind of confused. This kind of looks like the same area as like Dark Souls 2. Oh god. Yeah, do spin-a-rooney on you. Spin-a-rooney. Oh my god. I did not see that guy. These guys are sneaky. That was sneaky. Sneaky. Aha. I'm gonna get you now. I'm gonna go sneak on you. Aw, man, I can't sneak. I'm gonna throw you off the cliff now. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Come on. You bitch. You fucking bitch. What now? What now, son? What now? Ain't tough now, huh? Okay. Again. Stop blocking. Heal. Go get your souls back. Okay. Alright, how many do I have on me? Oh no! Oh, no! Oh my god. Who is your daddy and what does he do? Okay. What's the other dude? Isn't there one more? Somewhere? I spend my souls. So I guess I can't do that yet. Oh. Oh, I forgot it makes them all come back to life. Damn it! Sneaky? No, that's not crouch. That's not crouch. No. Can I even crouch? Hi. Yeah, you can stay down there. Hello, sir. Oh, I rolled too soon. Oh my god, I accidentally hit that. I'm an idiot. This is a boss. This is a boss. I don't think I'm ready. Oh god, here goes nothing. Hello, sir? Sir, are you a boss, sir? Sir? What is... Sir, you got something on your head. Sir. Sir, there's like a tarantula thing on your like back. I think it's mind controlling you, and I think we need to get it off ASAP. Sir. Sir. Excuse me, sir. Sir. Sir, listen to me!
Listen to me, sir!
Alright, fine. I'll talk to him. Bro, where'd that sword go? Oh god. Is he coming back to life? Oh my god. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Oh my god.
I knew it. I knew it was a fucking boss. I knew it was a fucking boss. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Fuck you. Cheater! You a fucking cheater! Oh, come on. What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck is that? What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is this shit? What the fuck? Oh my god. I am not ready for this shit. God damn it. Okay, in Dark Souls, they mutate into like freaking demons now. Like biological demons. This is like Resident Evil Dark Souls. Now I gotta get my souls back. Okay, well, fuck, here we go. See ya. All right. Oh my god. Bad idea. Okay, so I should have just started flinging my freaking sword when he was doing this shit before. Coiled sword, okay. Alright. Let's see how this guy died. Let's watch it. No, I did not want to use that. Fuck! What does that fire thing look like? Fire emblem, like right next to my health, mana, and stamina. I don't remember that. Oh, so confused. How come I can't touch the bloodstain? I want to see someone die. Why can't I see someone die?
What time is it?
Okay, I got enough time. Touch the bonfire. Check out that weapon we got. Let's check this shit out. Where is it? Oh, it's right there. What? Can I use it? Thrust and shrine bonfire to activate bonfire warp. Bonfire warp? What? So... I'm so confused. I see this shit. So I don't get the sword. You're telling me I don't get the sword? Why? Why you gotta choose me? Thrust in shrine bonfire to activate a bonfire warp. I get swallowed. We're gonna work on that some other day. Why can't I see the blood stain? Whatever. Let's move on. Let's take a look around here. See if there's any goodies, you know? I probably missed a bunch of goodies, but... I'm just doing some exploring. I like to explore. Look at the attention to detail. Their water looks a little weird. Yeah, it's slightly weird. Let's go. You can do it. Oh, I'm on fire. Look, I'm on fire. Oh yeah, look at me, I'm on fire. I don't know what that means. What's it say? Open menu. figure that out on my own. I see a dude. Oh, two dudes. What's up? What's up? How's it going? My name's Billy. Oh, man. I block, guys. I blocked. I know some of you guys are like, God, why doesn't he block? God. Got a shield for a reason. Well, I just blocked. I hope you guys are happy. Should I just leave them alone? I think so. Wait, I see something down there. Ah, I gotta go all the way back down there and get it. Fuck. I know, I'm lazy. I'm so lazy.
Give it to me.
Broken stray sword. I finally get something? Are you serious? Let's go. Bam! Is it better? Worse? It's critical. Attack power, but mine has more crit. This one's. I'll just use my dagger. I wanna know why I'm like turning into like Fire Nova, man. Why am I on fire? I don't get it. What's going on? Oh, hi. My name's it's Linda. Hi. Oh, God. No, no, no! Nobody saw that. Nobody saw that. Stupid auto lock. Now I gotta go get my souls again. Try that again. Try that again, son. That's right. That's right, bitch. What now? What now, son? Get you out of here, son. You. Bitch. I got so many souls. Look how many souls I got. What's up, girl? What's up, baby girl? You're not a demon, are you? Hey, yeah. What's up, baby girl?
Welcome to the bonfire, unkindled one. Oh. I'm a firekeeper.
Yeah? What's your name?
I tend to the flame.
Please don't tell me your name is firekeeper.
To thee.
Okay.
The lords have left their thrones and must be delivered to them. To this end, I am at thy side.
I can level up. I can talk, or I can leave.
Very well.
Let's level up.
Then touch the darkness within me.
Ooh, don't mind if I do.
Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
You guys might want to cover your eyes. Oh, never mind. Never mind. HP. Noise. I think I need some HP. figure out everything else later. That sounds good, yes.
Ooh. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels.
What do I get out of this? Will you marry me? How many souls does it take to marry you? How many souls?
Ashen One, to be unkindled
is to
be
a vessel my question. For souls.
Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels.
No, you didn't answer my question. Ashen One, watch this.
May the flames guide thee.
Watch this. Look at this, baby girl. Look what I can do. Alright, what is this? Ember coil. Oh, that's that sword that we got. Okay. Hi-ya! So that makes a bonfire. Attune spells. What a nice storage box. Ooh, I don't have any spells. I'm poor. I can travel. So that's where I'm at right now. Well, hello, sir.
Ah, and well, you're not alone. We unkindled are worthless. Can't even die right. Gives me conniptions. And they'd have us seek the Lords of Cinder and return them to their moulding thrones. But we're talking true legends with the metal to link the fire. We're not fit to lick their boots.
For free?
And yes, I'm undead too, but not so charitable as to give my goods away.
Why not?
Ashen One, fetch souls and bring them to me.
Y'all crazy. Y'all want souls?
As I want. No.
I got money. you take debit? I got a credit card and debit card. I don't have any souls. I only got one soul, and that's mine. Ooh, look at all these goodies. So much shit. Foreign Dart. So it looks like they added some new skills into the game. Well, that's nice. That's very, very nice. Droid Fingo. We'll talk to you later.
Ashen One.
What's up, bro? Bro, you been working out? That's good. That's real good.
Well, a newcomer, I see.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
I am on.
What's your secret, man?
I serve at this
what kind of protein shakes you drink?
As a humble smith, forging weapons.
Bro. Oh, God, I'm sorry. Excuse me, I'm sorry. Talk to me.
Well,
okay.
Newcomer, I see. I am Andre. I serve at this shrine as a humble smith, forging weapons. You're in search of the Lords of Cinder, I trust.
I don't know what I'm in search for.
Journey,
apparently, I need souls.
I require good arms. Let me smith your weapons. I am a smith. Such is my purpose.
Bro, I need to get buff like you and talk to baby girl over there. You know, because I need to collect a lot of souls so I can marry her, so... What's your secret, bro? I need to get buff like you, bro. Bro, I don't see the option to get buff. Like, where is the get buff button? Bro. Infuse my muscles with raw dragon essence or whatever.
Pretty, be careful. I don't...
So, I take it this is going to be the main, basically your main hideout for now. Okay, they could have done a little better on the textures right here. What's it say? What's this? Don't you worry, baby girl. I didn't forget about you. No, shut up. I don't want to talk to you. Okay. Well, I guess this is it for the first episode. If you guys like this, you know, I'll have more videos. I'll definitely be playing a lot of Dark Souls, because I love Dark Souls. I haven't played Dark Souls 2 in forever, but this is definitely a nice refreshment. So, I'm going to definitely be playing this a lot. So, if you guys have any questions, let me know, and peace.